found was terrifying. It was an evil creature. It was not a wolf, it was not a bear. So we took a bow and we tried to attack him. On this day we decided we're gonna live on motherships. We go on and live and discover the seven seas.
Yes, hi, that's me. My name is Master. Since a few years I live on this mothership. Yeah, it belongs to my family. Got it when I was about 20 years old. Alright, I need some breakfast. I'm hungry, I think. Let's go downstairs for a minute. That's where I do all my operation things, where I can make my guns. I come into this later, maybe. Just wanna go to the fridge. Take out some melons, I think. Just turn on my stove. Well, for me, it's a cooking oven. Roasted fruit for breakfast. While I'm doing this, could show you, well, here on my mothership. I have a foundry. I have everything I need. I can make my bricks and everything. A foundry can make all the steel stuff. Propeller. Well, if I have to smelt something, iron, gold, copper. A few seconds. The most important thing, that's what can you make? Your steel helmet, your steel hammer. There we go. Crafting. Roasted fruit. Alright, let's go. Beautiful morning. I woke up quite early today. It's a long day. I want to show you a lot. I want to introduce you to our world. This is where we're gonna... Holy crap, what is this? Is this a... Okay, this is a... I have to get a... Do I have weapons? No. Yes, but I want a bow. What the fuck? I'll just get this and that. Put this one there. Alright, come here.
Yeah. In your face.
What the fuck? What is he doing here anyway? Okay, come on. No, fuck up, fuck.
Doesn't hurt me at all.
Alright, come on. That was a fast one. Glitch. Alright. You see the sharks? I think I wanna... Yeah, I have some grass. I think I'm gonna help these horses. I'm gonna But that poor horse. Not this one, the one back there.
Yes.
All the sharks are getting at him. Ooh. Na. Not with me. Sharky G. Alright. My friend. You don't want. I bet it's because I'm swinging, you know. Just let me use some of them. That should work. And one more time. So you're having a sip of water and grass again. A sip of water and a bed of grass again. And a sip of water and grass again. And a sip of water and grass again. So as you can see, he's friendly now, but he's not your friend, just to get this clear. So if you ask yourself why you fell off a horse, it's because he's friendly, but he's not your friend. Just gonna take them off, take them away before it's a waste. Then I'm just gonna show you. Hang on. Come on. There we go. All right. He's friendly, so he lets. Why are you shaking your head? You jealous? All right, let's go. So he should throw me off his back in a few seconds. That's because he's not your friend yet. He's friendly, but here we go. And there we go. Oh shit, that hurts me more than the demon or what you call it. All right, so what you have to do, you just feed him more. Stay here. Stay with me. One more time. Here we go. And as soon as you can give him a name, then he's your friend, and then he don't then he don't throw you off your base back anymore. So alright. I call you Rebel with 2 L. Yeah. So the reason why I came here is I wanna show you this place. This is where we're gonna build our new island, our new base. Check out this one. So when you whistle once, he just looks at you. You have to whistle twice, then he follows you. It's quite nice. Talking about the horse Rebel. So yeah, this is the place. And I already got a little bit of logs, wood. So I think you have to give me 2 or 3 minutes for this. Right. I think now we got everything nice and clean. Let me just look up here. And then the feather. There you go. Alright, this is where we're gonna make our new base. Because this island is quite awesome. Just, sorry, let me fix this one. Just let me place these. Yes. All right. Gonna make here like a little market, but it's not a market. It's like all the things we're gonna need, like forge, the blacksmith table, whatever. And well, first I want to show you something with these seeds. Before I had like a fig forest, but now I show you my new technique. Alright, just give me another sec. So I planted like 30 trees something, all at the same spot, and then next time I come back I have a really really huge tree. You actually can really just stay at one point and saw it all down, and then to pick it all up is like still the same, but yeah, it's a big time saver if you ask me, but it's not all to save time in this game, not at all. Alright. So I called my horse once, so I whistled twice. Now he should appear. Oh, you mean? Oh, there you are. Alright, don't stand in my leather thing. Let's move you over here. You take care of my new plaza. Guys, if you have any idea, please just subscribe and tell me what I should build here. I'm gonna build a little city, not a city, it's a small village with everything I'm gonna need, and yeah, would be cool if you be part of this, definitely. Every idea I try to. Just let me sort these out. I'm gonna make a little garden for Devin here with everything we're gonna need, like food and even flowers, also the trees I'm gonna need. I'm gonna make like to every little house I'm gonna make a garden with everything I'm gonna need. And I chose this island because, first of all, it looks nice, it's really tropical. It's all like really tropical. And it's just between two really nice islands with all you actually need. So this is not the island with the most resources on it, but it's between two of actually them. I couldn't choose between these two, so I made. Gonna build my base in the middle. Alright. This is actually the heart of all the action down here. Just let me get this clean. This set up. Gonna need the wood for our new base. Just gonna keep this in my inventory. Now I need a little bit of food. I wanna head back where I started. Alright. I love it. Alright, let me show you my map. So this is Ireland, this is where we are, like sandy and tropical. And I want to take you back to where I started. That's on this side, west. And this has like everything, cotton and rain tree forest. And this one is more or less the same, but this one is the most beautiful, the most beautiful island, I think, for our base. So let's head it for a trip on our mothership. I made 6 small sails, as you can see, and built most with bricks and so beautiful this game. Just make a little fire. I can give this as a tip: if you build a boat, just make like a stoke just next to you, next to you, and even if it's cold, you're never gonna be cold because you gotta use a small oven. Alright. Did get dark a little bit, but we made it. This is where it all started. Just put the anchor down. Let's take some food with me. There we go. My small harbor. Hidden in the trees. There it is. Just let me make some light for you. There we go. And then I should be able to. I have a torch with me. I should be able to light this up. So this is where I built my first boat. This is the first island I discovered, and you can see a lot of trees has been cut down. Check if I need something, but I should be fine. In there I have a small bed. It took me a while until I had the map. But oh, let me just show you. I think I need, yeah, it's too dark. I need a light for this. And then, okay, then here. It's my small garden. This is just like a prototype. I was just testing out how everything works. This is rubber trees, cotton, maize corns, acacia trees, which the berries can heal you, as I heard. I want to try this out. And let's go back to our ship. To our mothership MZ1. Anyway, guys, we have so many things to do. I want to build my new base on this middle tropical island I showed you before. And we got our mothership to discover all the other islands. Just subscribe. But I'm definitely gonna do another one. I love Jalen so much. If you liked it and enjoy it, please hit the like button. And I'm gonna have my dinner right now. And afterwards, I think I have to go to bed. It's dark outside, and tomorrow's a long day, I bet. Road trip. roasted fruits.
Mm.
All right, thank you guys. Bye-bye.